And we have a little musical note to our show today, the Tony Rice Unit. We'll be right back.
They're great.
Anyone who plays guitar or pretends to has been inspired by and stands in awe of, actually, our guest here today, Tony Rice, and his incredible band, the Tony Rice Unit, in town for Life of Virginia's last Brookfield concert of the season. That's what this is all about. And a recent inductee to the Virginia Country Music Hall of Fame, Tony Rice. Welcome to Virginia. Welcome back.
It's good to be here.
I know it. I wish want to get your song in, introduce Wyatt Rice, your brother, here on guitar. Ronnie Simpkins back here on the bass, Jimmy Gaudreau on mandolin, and Rickie Simpkins on the fiddle down there. You all have a great number for us to get us all tuned up for our Brookfield show tonight. Let's do it.
We hope so.
16 miles. Okay, we'll
all
get
right.
out of the way.
All right, we'll say goodbye.
Early in the morning when the dew is on each and every rosebud, well, you will find me gone. So knock me down, pick me up, and knock me down again. Break my heart, steal my gold, and slander my good name. Hours on a morning train take me to a place that I won't come back again. Seven lonely Pullmans speeding down the line, taking me away from an old love of mine. 16 miles to Seven Lakes, way up among the pines, in some hidden valley where the whirling river twines, where the fish swim up and down and the sparkling waters fall, where the thunder rolls and the lonely puma calls. Somewhere on the mountain, I'll take another name and rid my mind of memories and start my life again. Somewhere in the wilderness, I'll build a cabin small, then forget so I won't remember you at all. Early in the morning, when the dew is on each and every rosebud, well, you will find me gone. So knock me down, pick me up, and knock me down again. Break my heart, steal my gold, and slander my good name.
Thank you, Tony. And oh, by the way, before we go, we'd like to thank Live Productions who did the sound for the show today. Don Grubb and Pat Kelly and Sammy Sheeler and Gene Fox here today making it possible. And play us out with something hot. We'll see you at 7 o'clock tonight at Brookfield. Tony Rice and the Tony Rice Unit. Y'all ready to kick us out of here?
Oh, I think we are. Yeah.
We'd like that.
All right, take it away. We'll see y'all tomorrow.